Good morning. Alright, so today's the 1st of June. We got our ferry out here to see if we can get Indigo's feet done. Cross our fingers, see how he reacts. I think he'll be fine. Yesterday we were picking out his feet and tapping on his feet with the pick, making a bunch of noise on it and rapping on it a bit and everything. He stood real nice, so we'll have these two do a little bonding here and then see how it goes.
Oh yeah, and I have put his leg between my legs too.
Okay.
He knows that. Yesterday when I picked his feet, it was like a lifetime worth of cat.
Yeah.
Dirt and poop and rocks in there. It was hard as rock too, trying to get it out.
Yeah. Well, you're hard as rock.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to fuck it off.
Feel better doing it like that.
Good right now.
So I was thinking. Looks like he's doing it right. I come over there, we'll just muck up the process.
Oh boy.
shoulder height, right?
You should take the video and go up and show the difference between right and left.
Incredible difference. I mean, obviously. Just gotta show it on the video.
Changes the look too, doesn't it?
Yeah. Completely changes. Yeah, his shoulders are different. Look at that. Wow.
Until I get it trimmed. Does he go home?
The 8th. We've got one more week here. I think we've definitely surpassed what they're looking for. They just wanted him halter broke so that they could get him gelded.
Oh, okay.
And I'm going, well, he kind of needs his feet done, and he kind of needs warming.
Yeah.
He's been here for a month, and he hasn't put on hardly any weight. So yeah. I got him wormed the other day. Thank you. good find.
Yeah. I take my time, it'd be no problem.
Yeah, it'll have a lot of time. He just stick in his bubble, stick right in there when he moves. He'll stop pretty quickly.
Go.
It worked. Dang. You see what I mean by that one though? The frog was like way deep.
Yeah. It was. It was. The hoof wall was so high, and the bars were overgrown and crushing the frog.
It's crushing it. Huh? Wow. Oh no, keep that up there. There you go. He's trying to pass you the whip.
Oh,
he thinks you need the whip.
Yeah, I don't think that'd be good right now.
Like, here you go. Oh, Tenor. That's hilarious. Don't you need this?
Yeah.
That's what my daddy uses. Tenor. It's a good thing Indigo's used to Tenor being out here messing around.
Yeah.
Tenor's been out here for a lot of his training.
That right now.
Yeah,
okay. Alright. Cool.
Pretty impressive. It's a miracle. Well, actually, it's not a miracle. This is what good training does for a horse. The right kind of training, the right kind of time, right kind of understanding and patience. And it pays off. And now Indigo's got his feet done. Daniel Burnson is my farrier, and he's the best. And as you can see, having the same type of training experience Dan used to be a trainer as well. Well, still is a trainer. But having the same kind of patience and kindness is what this horse needed, and Dan has that. And we were able to get this done. Thank you, Dan. That's
awesome. It was all your work.
Well, we got her done, Indigo. Good boy. All right, next stop, the vet for gilding, right?
Yeah.